accepted RVD's challenge, Paul Heyman.
Here we go. It's the Olympic hero against Mr. Monday Night live tonight.
What a one-on-one match tonight. RVD, Kurt Angle live.
Please get this right. Kurt Angle, ladies and gentlemen, tonight against Rob Van Dam for the hardcore title, and that's up next.
And Stone Cold volunteered RVD to take on Kurt Angle. Let's go back in time and show you how this whole incident between Austin and Angle came together. Austin, a thief.
Stone Cold, you doused Kurt Angle's hopes and dreams when you threw his medals over that bridge and they sunk to the bottom of that river.
I'm the king of the world!
Over a bridge? Do you think I could ever forgive you for that?
I'm gonna do the same thing to you that you did to my gold medal.
Okay, heck, I'll get your gold medals back.
Come on, Austin, beg. Beg for me, Austin.
I'm sorry, it's all a big misunderstanding. I didn't mean to steal.
What?
I know they
mean
more, but I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
You're pathetic. I want you to cry. Cry for me, Austin. Cry. Come on.
I can't cry.
Cry.
I'll cry. I'm so sorry.
You're pathetic.
So sorry.
You're a joke.
I'm so sorry.
Come on, Austin. Cry.
I'm so sorry.
Come on. Come on. Cry, Austin.
There you go, man.
You are really pathetic. But you know what, Austin?
What?
You're still going in the water.
What?
I've been humiliated and embarrassed for the last time by Kurt Angle.
You saw it on the TV. Me begging, crying for you. For you. You.
I'm sorry.
You see me fall into the swimming pool? Again, courtesy of Kurt Angle. Hey, you see that? I saw it, and it makes me sick. I gotta whip somebody's ass tonight, because I cannot wait for Unforgiven. First some bitch walks through that door, I am gonna take to my ring, and I'm going to whip his ass. Tonight, your name is Kurt Angle. Thank you.
Kurt Angle is in Stone Cold's head. Austin's frustrated, humiliated. He's embarrassed, and he's putting it all on the line here against RVD. Wow! A spinning kick, the chair thundering off the face of Austin. Rob Van Dam, five-star. Austin rolled out of the way, and Austin, who's been cut open,
stunner!
Stunner to RVD! Stunner to RVD!
That's it.
Wait a minute! Oh, it's Kurt Angle! Hey! RVD rolled up Austin! RVD beats Austin! RVD beats Austin!
I can't believe it!
Angle's head game, screw Austin again!
You know how much it pisses me off to watch that footage, RVD? Once you take advantage of a situation and pin Stone Cold Steve Austin, it sucks! So I want you to go out right now. I want you to beat the hell out of Kurt Angle for yourself, for the Alliance, for Stone Cold Steve Austin. I want you to beat that man like I beat him at SummerSlam. I want you to beat that man like I'm going to beat him at Unforgiven. Do I make myself clear? All that crazy, hardcore crap that you do, I want to see you do it. So go out there and show me what you got.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to beat Kurt Angle's ass tonight. Why are you so excited? I mean, that's not healthy.
I'm trying to get you psyched up for your match, man.
All right, but I'm ready for my match. I'm going to take it to him. And I'm going to do what you couldn't do at SummerSlam. I'm going to beat Kurt Angle 1, 2, 3. That's what I'm gonna do, because I'm...
I know who you are! Get out of here and go do it! Heavy, I know it!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it'll have no rules. Anything goes. RVD and Kurt Angle for the hardcore title. What a matchup, and it's live next. And we are back live in San Antonio, Texas. Jim Ross and Paul Heyman at ringside. We're live here on Raw, the hardcore title, about The feat is tied in.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. Introducing first, representing the Alliance, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the Hardcore Champion, Rob Van Dam.
And Stone Cold's a summit for the Alliance earlier tonight. He volunteered RVD to meet Kurt Angle. RVD just went to Austin and volunteered for it to be a hardcore title match. It's Angle, RVD, here and now.
Will you please give me these? Unforgiven is proudly presented by Clarisil Acne Defense Cleanser. Unforgiven comes to you live September 23rd from the Mellon Arena in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, exclusively on pay-per-view. Clarisil, clearly looking better.